So this attachment here, I find is really good for going around bony areas. And remember, there's a lot of muscles down around the hocks. Hey bud, again, do that. You see those muscles there? And I'm not holding this tight, and I've only got it on 8 speed. It has 20 speeds, but you don't have to go fast. You see how that softens that muscle up?